again. He currently ranks 7th overall in receptions with 141 and 3rd in touchdown receptions with 19. Joined by his son, Carlisle, number 2, wide receiver, Early Doucet. The 2007 All-American, he is a finalist of the nation's top defensive back award and has led the Packers in tackles with 73. Ranks first in the SEC this season in receptions with 6. He's joined on the field by his parents, Linda and Keith, from New Orleans, Craig Steltz. A running back from Freeport, he was named National Player of the Year following his performance in his quarter earlier this season, and has rushed for 1,448 career yards, scored 24 touchdowns. He's joined by his mom, Nancy, and dad, Joey, as a high school number 18. Senior, number 23, wide receiver, Josh McManus.